Good morning to all. Today we are going to see the divisions of integers. Division of integers. Already we know the divide ma. Already we know the divide, that is 25 divided by 5. We are going to divide the numbers. 25 is divided by 5. So 5 5s are 25. So remaining 25 we are going to put here 5. The answer is 25 divided by 5 is 5. This is the answer. Now we are going to divide the numbers, but we are going to divide the numbers with their sign. We are going to divide the numbers with their sign also. Okay, first there are four properties to divide the numbers ma. First, positive integer divided by positive integer gives a positive integer. If we divide the two numbers that in positive sign, that the answer will be in positive. Okay, that the answer will be in positive sign, that is 39 divided by 3, both are in positive sign. If there is nothing, that we consider a plus. Okay, it's a plus. Plus 39 divided by 3 is equal to 39 divided by 3 is 13. Okay, next one, 72 divided by 8. 72 divided by 8 is equal to 9. This is the first property. Next, if we are going to divide the number in negative, one integer in negative, one integer in positive, that gives a negative mark. If we divide the negative integer divided by positive integer is negative. Okay, minus 150 divided by 5. Minus 150 divided by 5. That is, if in numerator, that is a minus sign. Minus integer plus integer, it becomes a negative. Minus 30. Okay. Minus 45 divided by 3. If the sign was changed, that is, then our answer will be in negative mark. If the sign was changed, then our answer 1, 2 will be in minus. If the sign was same, numerator and denominator, if we divide the two integers are in same sign, plus or minus, if anyone, it gives the plus mark. Answer in positive. Okay. But here one integer in negative, so our answer will be in negative. Okay, minus 150 divided by 5 is equal to minus 30. Minus 45 divided by 3 is equal to minus 15. Next, negative integer divided by negative integer is positive. If we are going to divide the two integers, that the two integer was in negative sign, that the two integers are in negative sign, our answer will be in positive. Already I told, if we have a same integers, if we divide the numbers in same sign, our answer will be in positive. Okay, minus 49 divided by minus 7. Minus, if we have a same sign, minus and minus, we are going to minus into minus. Let us consider minus 49 minus 7. This and this signs will be cancelled. So 49 divided by 7 is 7 7s are 49. So answer, minus and minus, it becomes a same, both on same sign, so the answer will be in positive. Minus 100 divided by minus 10, both are in same sign, that is in minus, so the answer will be in positive. Answer is 100 divided by 10 is 10. Positive integer divided by negative integer is negative. Positive integer divided by negative integer is negative. If we are going to divide the number, that is in both are in different sign, plus 45 divided by minus 9, the sign is changed, so the answer will be in negative. 49 divided by 9 is 5, plus here plus, here is minus, the answer will be in minus. 45 divided by minus 5, okay, both are in different sign, the answer will be in negative. That is, 45 divided by 5 is 9, minus 9. Now we are going to do the book back exercise ma, book example sums. First one is minus 85 divided by 5. Okay, minus 85 divided by 5 is equal to, we are going to divide the numbers, both are in different sign, minus 85 Next 5. So the sign is changed. So the answer will be in negative. So we are going to put a minus sign. 85 divided by 5 is 17. 85 into 5 is 5 1s are 5, remaining 3. Again 35, 35, 5 7s are 35. So the answer is 17. The sign is changed. So we are put a minus sign, minus 17. Next one. Minus 250 divided by minus 25. Both are in same sign, that is negative minus sign. So the answer will be in positive. We are going to divide the numbers. Minus 25, 250 minus 250 divided by minus 25, that 10. Answer is 10 because the sign is both are in minus. So answer will be is a plus. Next, third one. 120 divided by minus 6. The sign was changed. Plus 120 minus 6. So when I simply divide the answer, my 6 into 6 divided by 120 is, answer is 20. Sign is changed, so the answer will be negative, minus 20. Next one, 182 divided by minus 2. Both sign is different, plus and minus. So our answer will be in negative. 182 divided by 2 is 91. The answer is minus 91.